Hey guys, so today I'm going to be drawing YNW Millie. It'll be time-lapse so that you don't have to wait the 3 to 4 hours of me just drawing in the living room of my house. And I just suffered drawing. Well, hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, I'm in the studio, bro. Yeah, I'm at the studio. Hold up, though. Ain't get on no weed, ain't get on no switches. I was locked up on Christmas. Ain't get to see my niggas. Ain't get to hug my mama. Couldn't even give her no kisses. Can't even post on my Instagram. Could even be snitching. Everybody acting suspicious. Might probably say that I'm tripping. When I'm all alone in my jail cell, I tend to get in my feelings. And all I smoke is that loud. Don't pass me no midget. And I'ma smoke all of my pain away, cause that's the only thing that gon' heal it. I don't understand you women who go around pretending as if they really know me. So I love them all from a distance. Cause the same bitch say she down the ride, be the main one who tricking. Got Molly mixed with promethazine, cause every time I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47s, Mac-11s, Glocks and 9s, and all these hating, trying to knock me off my grind. But I can't let them do it, I got murder on my mind. Bitch, I got murder on my mind.
Bitch, I got murder on my mind.
I got murder on my mind. Tape around his body, it's a f***ing homicide. His face is on a t-shirt and his family's traumatized. I didn't even mean to shoot him, he just caught me by surprise. I reloaded my pistol, cocked it back and shot him twice. His body dropped down to the floor and he had tear drops in his eyes. He grabbed me by my hands and said he was afraid to die. I told him it's too late, my friend, it's time to say goodbye. Inside my arms, blood all on my shirt. Wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47.
Hey guys, you've reached the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This is the finished result of my YNW Melly. Do you think it looks good? I think it looks good. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.